pink one. Yeah, let's start with the pink touring car, and I'll find his name somewhere into this. Can you see pink touring car into this?
It's about the turn of motors,
it's basically the engine that's inside the car, and it's an electric motor.
And the whole point in the turn system is to go to the playing field.
So I'm going to have to ask you, every single car that I've built in the car, it's mostly the build of ours, and we're technically advancing the car timing. So we have a little bit of a motor side, which is a brand of time, which is like a two-year-old motor.
So this is like an advance, and it's a way of making a motor that we put out. So you can, retard the most advanced motors, or have it on what to do to the next time you do this.
The chassis itself, massively more than 1 kg.
And then whatever people from the car.